Hello parents, this is Suma for Peaches Preschool. So our children have been learning about forest animals, and for the week 8 they will be doing a giraffe activity. It's a process art. On day 1 you all have been provided with brown paper, this handmade paper strip. You want to facilitate your ward to tear the paper into small pieces like this. I have already done this. So if your child is finding it hard to hold the pencil or not able to, you know, hold it properly and finding it difficult to write, you can certainly do this activity every day. You can let the child tear the paper. It really enhances their fine motor skills. So once they do this activity, the second day, what you're going to do is, you're going to facilitate your ward. You can actually, we've given you a sheet, yellow sheet like this. You can turn it into a cone, either staple it or tape it, and then you're going to facilitate your ward to glue the brown paper to represent the spots of giraffe. Please don't use heavy stick. The reason I want them to use the glue and feel the different texture is to enhance the sensory skills as well. So I would really want it to be a messy activity. If it was at school, probably they would have definitely explored the glue, the touch and feel of the glue, and also spreading the glue is another very good skill. So it also enhances their fine motor skills as well as eye hand coordination. Just a sample, I'm doing it here. You can actually ask them to do, So I'm going to take the face. You also have this face with you in the kit. There you go. That's my giraffe puppet. I hope you all will enjoy doing this activity. Thank you.